I literally just traded a cat and a dog for all of these. What is happening? I feel like I'm getting really trolled right now. Like, what's happening anymore? I just keep on getting good pets. I know. Well, what if? What if these are the people from my original account that give me more pets because this is my other account because Roblox releasing this. Why do you have to ban me? I don't even know why. Anyways, bye.